Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared.
Careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over during suns.
This is to end in fire, then we shall all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, oh, stand by and we will watched the flames burn over on the mountainside.